Calm down, son. I'm fine.
You're all under arrest.
I don't think so.
What are you doing? Stop!
This needs to happen, Mr. Kent. The Atom has entered your skull with a microscopic shard of kryptonite. He'll make sure you don't do anything else.
I can be of assistance. Breathe. This is highly concentrated chemotherapeutic gas.
Radiation is harmless to you,
but deadly to microscopic terrorists.
Don't make me do this.
Dad!
No. Run!